Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy is back with Reactmas Day Number 2. Yes, Day Number 2. I'm so excited. Day Number 1 went very well. Thank you guys for showing me love. Thank you guys for the comments, the likes, the shares. I really, really, really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. I am on the road to 500 subscribers, you guys. 500 subscribers. Yes, I'm so excited. And I can only do that if you guys are new clicking on this video, hit that subscribe button. I cannot stress it enough. Hit that subscribe button. And if you guys are new and clicked on this video for the first time and you have not seen Day 1, hit stop. Stop the video. Go back and watch my last reaction. It was a Pentatonix song I reacted to entitled Thank You. So go back and watch that video and then come back and watch this one. Now, you guys like my shirt? You can't see the whole shirt, but it says official mistletoe starter. And I think it's a picture of Snoopy. So I got my little Christmas get up on. You see my little Christmas tree behind me. Now you're saying, ASAX, your Christmas tree looks kind of incomplete. Well, I did kind of just put it up. So, I mean, I'm still trying to do some things with it. I haven't put the lights on yet, but the lights will be going on it really soon, you guys. I may have to move it because I don't got a lot of outlets over here. So I don't want to be walking in my house and I trip over the Christmas tree outlets and knock everything on the floor. Don't judge me. But yes, do you like my tree, guys? It's not finished yet. It'll be finished very, very soon. Probably in my future videos, you'll see it lit up and decorations and all that stuff. All right, but this is my new little setup. My little Christmas tree, my little Christmas sign, and I got my little Christmas shirt on, my little green Christmas hat. So yeah, I'm kind of trying to get a little Christmassy, if that's a word. But yeah, this is Day Number 2 of Reactmas, and I'm going to be reacting to a song that you guys have commented and wanted to see, and I'm finally going to bring it to you guys. It's entitled Little Drummer Boy. It's a Christmas song. And I'm wondering, the beatboxer Kevin, is he going to kind of star in the song? I don't know. I've never seen the song, so I'm going to react to it for you guys. Hopefully, it's really good. Of course, I know it's going to be good because, like I say all the time, this group is phenomenal. I know I'm probably going to be looking kind of crazy. So I'm telling you now, don't judge me. But I'm rambling too much, so enough of me rambling. I'm going to shut up and be quiet. And let's get into the video. Wait one quick second. I didn't want to stop it, but I never seen the song, but did I not say that the beatboxer Kevin was going to start the song off, because since he's a drummer, I knew it. But anyway, let's get back into it. Real quick, this video looks a little bit older. They look a little different. They look a little bit younger, but I like the song already. Oh my goodness. And when the drums came in, the beatboxer Kevin, when he came in, oh my God. I know he always does he's like real hype all the time. I call him the hype man of the group. But yeah, this one, he actually came in real smooth. And I think Scott started the song off. I'm not sure, but I did see his face during the intro. So I think that was him. I think it may have been the other guy. I can't remember his name. But yeah, I love the way the video started and the way it is shot. Oh my God. Back to it. Real quick, I know y'all see my face, and like I told you before in previous videos, that is what you call the musician ugly face. Musician ugly face. It is a thing. I'm telling you, it is really a thing. It really is a thing. Oh my God. Like, if you got AKGs, if you got a pair of headphones, and you put them on listening to this. Back to it.
I played my drum for him. I played my bass for him. Then he smiled at me.
Do you hear my girl? I hear you. I hear you. Okay. Y'all see it, right? Y'all see it? Y'all see it? Woo! I hear you. I hear you. First of all, I love when he came in with that. He's like right dead center and doing the clap and the stomp. I love it. That was so great. That was a great shot. All right, back to the video. I know my favorite singer. She did it for me. She gave it to me this time. Woo! Y'all know. When I hear her sing, it's just back to the video. I like that ending. I like that ending. I really do. I like it. I love that ending. But, yeah. So, let me take these off because I can't. Ugh. All right. So, I think every video I do from them, they're all MVPs. But I think every song that I do from them, I'm going to pick what I call an ASAX MVP of the song. And I think all of them are great singers. Don't get me wrong. I'm not going to, you know. But my pick for the MVP of this song goes to the acting of the beatboxer, Kevin. They all have great voices. Don't come for me in the comments. Oh, this person did good too. Did you hear him? I'm just saying, being the song is titled Little Drummer Boy, he did it for me. He's a drummer. He had the little beatboxing in there. And he got to there was one part where he was doing the stomp and the clap on beat, like they had him in the center. That was perfect. The way they shot it was great. The landscape of how they shot the video was great. And my girl, she gave it to me, this song. She gave it to me. She gave it to me. Hey, she gave it to me, this song, y'all. I'm telling you, she gave it to me. And I love her voice. Like, whenever she starts singing, it's just, it does it for me. She's one of my favorite singers. Like I said before, they're all good. Like, don't get me wrong. Mitch, oh my God, Mitch, he unlimited range. Scott has range in the low, can take it high. I can't remember the other guy's name. Oh my God, but the guy with the hair and the beard, that's not a good description, ASAX, but you know what I'm talking about. I mean, they're all good. Like, this was another good song. Little Drummer Boy. Oh my God, I love Christmas music. I can listen to Christmas music and Christmas songs year round. Now, there's one song I kind of get sick of. I might put it in the description, I might not, but I don't want to say it. But anyway, I love Christmas music. I love Christmas songs, and I love different style of Christmas music. Little Drummer Boy, yes, is a song that's been out for a minute, but you hear different renditions of it. Some are good, and some aren't so good. And some are like this one, they're very phenomenal. But you made it to the end of the video. Once again, I want to thank you guys so, so much for sharing this video and sharing your love and your likes and hitting the like button and commenting to me. And I love it, man. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much. If I can high five you guys from a distance due to this stupid COVID, but if I can hug you guys and love on you guys, I thank you so very much. I'm still on the road to 500 subscribers, you guys. So if you are new and you like my content, like my videos, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. I'm gonna say it again, hit that subscribe button. It's a button that you see, it starts with the letter S. It's 9 letters. Starts with the letter S and ends in the letter E. I need you guys to take your mouse, hover over it, and click it. And right somewhere near, you'll see the notification bell. Click that too. So during this Reactmas, when I drop a video every day leading to Christmas, you guys will see it. All right, so that's the end of this video. Stay tuned for day number 3 is coming. And ASAX out. Peace.